Pakistan's federal government has urged the Supreme Court of the country to dismiss petitions contesting the military trial of suspects involved in the May 9th riots, dubbing the attacks against military and defense institutions as a direct attack against the national security. The administration declared that anyone responsible for the mayhem on May 9th, during which numerous government structures and military institutions were vandalized, would be tried in military courts.